Question for the ref.
What do you say, Paul?
No, I told him to enjoy the moment. Enjoy it and take it all in. We've all been there. We've all made our debut at some point in our career. So for him, it's a proud moment to make his professional debut with the first team. And yeah, I told him to enjoy the moment and take it all in.
Brad, when was the last time you had a red card?
Yeah, I can't remember. I'm not sure if I have, to be honest.
First team?
He hasn't had one in that
long. Yeah, I don't think so. Not one that comes to mind.
Okay. Parker said he thought he was going to get the ball, that it just skipped over the turf, and so that's why he thought maybe he froze for a second too, because you thought he was going to stop it. Is that accurate?
Yeah. Obviously, I stopped my momentum thinking he's going to win the ball when he slides. He just misses it. That causes me to hesitate. I just miss it, taking the hard and
how do you think Paul plays, getting thrown in there?
Definitely. I mean, listen, this was a start. This is a proper game. We knew they're a good team. They've got good players. We knew it was going to be a hard game. So to come in that moment to face a team like Kansas City, I thought he was a good team. It's never easy, right? And as a goalkeeper, I've been there having to come in the middle of the half, be it the first half, second half, whatever. It's not easy. So I tip my hat to him, and he'll continue to grow from this.
How do you help whomever is going to be?